next one.
Yeah,
for
the rest of his life.
Yep, so they get medals at the finish line, and then later this afternoon at the award ceremony, they'll be giving out the
400 yards to go. Finish!
Yeah!
I Thank you. Western States 100, Paul Bonet from Phoenix, Arizona, 29-58-51. So as we conclude our award ceremony, we celebrate those who finished, and perhaps just as importantly, all those with the courage to start and explore the edges of their potential. I'd like to read you these words from T.S. Eliot. We shall not cease from exploration, and the end of all our exploring will be to arrive where we started and know the place for the first time. Each of you know yourself differently today after your journey on the Western States course. Each of you have written your verse in our Western States history. We're grateful for your contributions, your grit, your determination, and pursuit of your dreams in the face of adversity, and you are forever in the fabric of our community. Now, in accordance with the tradition, on this 27th day of June, we declare the 2021 running of the Western States 100 Endurance Run officially over. We call upon all of you to join us again during the fourth week in June of 2022 in Olympic Valley to help us celebrate the 48th running of the Western States Endurance Run. Have a great day and safe travels.